What you refer to as the I, that itself is the Supreme Lord, Shiva. He is the Lord Shiva, Paramakaranam. He is the one cause and source for all. The one cause and source for all. Where is that source? Inside oneself. Atma eva. Jnanarchanena viratam pujaniyaha. Because he is inside, no external matter you can use in order to worship him. So the only right way will be Jnanarchanena aviratam pujaniyaha. By trying to think, trying to know, by reading, by reflecting, by introspection. You should continuously worship him.